How to hard reset Redmi Note 11 SE. Step 1. Use the power key to disable the phone. Step 2. Press and keep the power button plus the volume up at the same time. Step 3. Let go the power key after the Redmi logo appears and continue holding the volume up until the recovery mode will be on the screen.